Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Heading through the second half of our weekend, it definitely has felt like fall. Cool temperatures and a breeze out there today, despite plenty of sunshine, keeping us feeling a little chill in the air. Highs were mainly in the 60s across the state, a good 10 degrees or so cooler than average for this time of year. But as we head through the upcoming week, temperatures continue to climb and will actually end back up above average by the week's end. Satellite and radar still showing some unsettled conditions in the region, but very isolated shower chances. Otherwise, high pressure takes control and really sets us up for a pretty quiet stretch throughout this coming week. A spot shower possible Monday evening, and then mainly dry the next several days. So in the future cast, even this evening, a spot shower or sprinkle in the mountains gives us plenty of sunshine as we get back into Monday evening and late Monday during the afternoon hours, we'll start to see the clouds increase. A few showers could move in Monday evening and Monday night. A couple of showers or sprinkles and spots overnight Monday into Tuesday. But by Tuesday, we're back into some sunshine, and then the week ahead looks pretty quiet. So tonight, lows fall back into the 40s for most, even some upper 30s possible far north. A chilly overnight period, and these next couple of nights will be cool. A mainly clear sky tonight. Tomorrow, temperatures start to climb back into the 70s for more spots, with a good amount of sunshine and just that evening shower chance. The rest of the week stays mainly dry and temperatures continue to warm up. Highs by the end of the week will be back in the 80s.